Animal rights group says they have four videos showing animal abuse in Lee County. But the state attorney's office says those videos were illegally recorded and they can't be used in court.
The images reportedly detail horrific conditions at four farms across northern and eastern Lee County. NBC2's Megan Bragg is here to show us how the Animal Recovery Mission is pushing forward with its case.
Yeah, that's right, guys. And it was this video that was taken and sent out by ARMS that have them pushing for something to be done. This afternoon, they held a news conference trying to explain why they think this video can be used in court.
They belittled us.
People listening in as the founder of Animal Recovery Mission, Richard Kudo, shows how they went into four Lee County farms.
The screams are still coming out of all four operations, okay? People need to keep protesting.
Kudo claims four farms in Lee County are abusing animals, selling horse meat, and during their investigation also found other animals eating blood coming from other enclosures. They gave these videos to the state attorney's office to prosecute.
There is no reason why the state attorney shouldn't take this case.
However, under Florida law, it has a two-party consent to record audio. The attorney's office says the techniques ARM used to capture the video actually makes the video inadmissible as evidence in court, saying it can even taint the investigation. But Kudo disagreed.
There is no expectation of privacy in the operations where we collected audio. Okay, if your conversation is heard by others, it is not a private conversation.
Kudo says the group will continue to push to get these farms shut down.
Next step is not giving up. Our final goal is to get these cases taken to another county, to be tried in another county.
Now, the state attorney's office says although the group had good intentions, they say this is an example of why law enforcement officers should conduct criminal investigations. For now, live in the studio, Megan Bragg, NBC2.
NBC2 with breaking news. Two